damage on your head to make your feet touch your head, actually. So it's kind of hard at first because, like, sometimes you'll probably think that we don't understand how hard it is, mm-hmm. which I understand how hard it was because my sister could do it and I could not do it at all. That's my, just my hair. I got my hair in a bun. I did it earlier and got a floppy bun. So the name is showing you how to make your feet touch your head, which I'm just gonna do it and that's gonna be me. Snacks, things up here. So first you lay on your stomach, and then you would pull yourself up, and then just push up. It might hurt your back, but like you can hold it there like every day like this, and then as soon as it stops hurting, go up a bit more, then go up a little bit more. Let me see. Okay, it's just a little bit. Okay. Let me restart that. Okay. There we go. Okay, so we're at my mom's job explaining. I'm actually taller than this. I'm just gonna take that. Ugh, I don't know what sticks to my tongue. See me? Okay. So, that's very quick and easy to learn. Not really, it's kind of simple, not really simple, because your back will hurt. So you can't really see that my back hurts, but you'll get used to doing it, and it doesn't. My back doesn't hurt that bad because I've been knowing how to do this. Since I was little, and I'll see you guys later.